A Baron Sulfur, Dira Blitza. I know what's happening. What are you doing, Bernie?
Poisy! Poisy!
How you doing, Bernie?
Poisy! Poisy!
How you doing, Bernie?
Poisy! Poisy!
And all the goyas say a pretty fly for a rabbi. Hey, Tom, what's going on, dude? Like a high, like a hiney, hiney ho.
Our temples had a fair share of rabbis in the past, but most of them were new next, and none of them would last. And our new guys were kosher, I think you did a trick. I'll tell you, he's the devil, he really knows his dick. So how about you, have you seen this Jew? He reads the Torah, does his own accounting too. Like a dog at the synagogue, he's there all day, he's there all day. He has to find a bargain, cause he won't pay retail price. He never ate no sugar, and he certainly ate some meal. But if you want to hang out, oh, you make it such a deal. People used to smoke, now they sleep all the time. He's such a mucker, but he works his tongue on top. And he teaches cool, and he teaches shrew. You didn't know what's not to like on the holy days. You know he prays at three, he seems to live in the good.
When he's doing a bar mitzvah, now that you shouldn't miss, he'll always shuffle down for a baby boy kisses. He ain't got a lot of chutzpah, and really quite quick. The parents made him lay already, it's the dream of tick.
How you doing, Barney?
He says hello, and have some cake. You want some cake? Yeah, he calls his friends. Really love and loves. And he opens up
over some of the money drops.
So grab your yarmulke, the bunny gun for Hanukkah. Yes, put on your yarmulke. Hey, hey, to the evening.
I think I've
been
okay. Oh, fuck. You could not hurt you.
That's true.
Ooh, go with him, section.
Yeah.